Our next honoree is Heather Binns, Results Fitness.
Hi, I'm Bobby Davidowitz reporting live from Hollywood, California at the National Academy of Best-Selling Authors, Bestseller Summit, and Golden Gala Awards. I'm here with Heather Binns, who just received a Quillie for the best-selling book, Results Fitness. First of all, congratulations.
Thank you very much, Bobby. I appreciate it.
Now, you just got off stage from accepting a Quillie for becoming a best-selling author. Can you tell us about what you're feeling right now and what tonight means to you?
I'm very overwhelmed. I'm very excited, and I'm glad that I can help change people's lives and bring it out to the whole world.
That is so exciting. So tell us about the book and the piece you wrote.
The book is called Results Fitness, and we're changing the way fitness is done. And the piece that I wrote is called The Tough Love of Self Myofascial Release. And basically, it's a method of reducing pain, inflammation, increasing circulation, improving recovery, and overall wellness by using your own body weight with a foam roller and doing self-massage on yourself. So you don't have to go elsewhere, but you can do it every day in your home.
That is fantastic. So are there any quick nuggets from the book that you could give our viewers?
Nuggets, I would say you're going to learn about health, nutrition, fitness, and everything that's related to that whole gamut.
Amazing. So I know there's some special people you want to thank out there. Tell us who they are.
Definitely. I want to thank Rachel and Alan Cosgrove and my husband, Stephen Binns.
Wonderful. Well, thank you so much for joining us. And once again, congratulations.
Thank you. I appreciate it, Bobby.
I'm Bobby Davidowitz reporting live at the National Academy of Best-Selling Authors, Bestseller Summit, and Golden Gala Awards.